Did you get that rail car?
Oh, I can hear its engine.
Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Artyomich, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
Thank you. You'll fight when I fucking find you. I'll take my time cutting you into these fucking strips. You can look forward to that, you shit.
It's amazing!
Uncle Arturo,
I knew you had great potential, even back then at the jammer! Ah, isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time. So unlike my poor old girl. I wonder how fast it can go on a straight line, huh? We'll have to ask Chris about that. Though, with all the destruction, is there anything such as a straight line anymore? But this crest is really a risk taker, taking this tiny thing on such a journey.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger.